Hello and welcome to Deadpod for the week of April 23rd, 2021. This is the professor, so glad you picked us up this week. As we head into the end of April, I thought I'd bring you a little treat from 1969. This is from the Electric Theater in Chicago, Illinois. I'm sure it's not a complete show, but it's a pretty interesting tape that we have of some wonderful early Grateful Dead. Starts out with Hard to Handle. It's kind of a weird sounding Hard to Handle. I think Jerry's kind of experimenting with the pedal guitar on this one, but it clears up a bit, and on the next tune, Doin That Rag, then a great Good Morning Little Schoolgirl, Morning Dew follows. Unfortunately, or fortunately, depending on your point of view, we get the Yellow Dog story following that, then Sitting on Top of the World, excellent version, and a nice long Love Light closes it out. Hope you enjoy this one. There's a lot of Pigpen, a lot of early Primal Dead, and I think it's a wonderful little tape to enjoy and appreciate. I hope you like it. Thanks so much for picking us up this week and for your support of the Deadpod. I couldn't do it without you. Hope to see you back here next week as we close out the month of April. This is the professor. You're listening to the Deadpod.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Grateful Dead.
Come on, baby. believe it, and I'm a little schoolboy too. Come on now, pretty baby, I just can't help myself, 'cause I'm so young, baby, I don't need nobody else. To leave you, baby, about the break of day. On the Canada, will you treat me, darling? And I've got to stay away. Come on, pretty baby, right on, why don't you just ride on? You know, I need you, darling. I got to get you.
I'll be your chauffeur. Get behind your driving wheel.
'cause you're looking so good. I can't get you out of my mind. And you're looking so good. I can't get you out of my mind. 'Cause you know, I don't care what your daddy, what your daddy may say. If you're only 15 years of age. Thank you.
We're gonna do our famous just got off the airplane medley. Actually, we've been doing it all along.
Yeah.
Huh?
Sure is nice to be back in Philadelphia. Right today.
Walk me out in the morning, do today. Walk you out in the morning, do guess it doesn't matter anyway. I guess it doesn't matter anyway.
Broken string time. I've been advised to tell you a story.
It better be good.
Goes like this. One day this guy walked into a bar.
It started ringing.
And he had with him this little yellow dog, this ugly little yellow dog. And, you know, real short and squat and ugly and toothy and yellow. And anyway, so there's this other guy sitting down the bar from him. He had this huge, black, slick, mean-looking dog. And that guy, he laughs and says, "Ha! That sure is an ugly dog you got there, mister. All yellow and all." And so he says, "Yeah, well, he may be ugly, but he sure can fight." And so he says, "Oh, yeah? Well, why don't we take our dogs out into the back alley here, and we'll let him have it out, and I'll put $10 on my dog any night of the week." And so the guy says, "Sure, okay, I'll do that." And so they go out back, and their dogs have at it. And this ugly little yellow dog just whips the shit out of this big, mean-looking dog, just snapping and biting and growling and huffing and really having it out. But he's really having it out. And anyway, the fight's over, and the big, mean-looking dog is all beat, and he's licking his wounds and cowering in a corner. And so the guy who owned the big black dog said, hey man, what kind of dog is that you got? It sure is funny looking. And the guy with the little yellow dog says, well, it's he used to be an alligator till I cut off his tail and painted him yeller.
You don't have to laugh. No, no. No one's ever laughed yet.
Thank you.
without a warning. You broke my heart, taking it, baby, torn it apart, and you left me standing. Thank you.
get a little lonely in the middle of the night, and I need you, baby, to make things all right. So come on, baby.
Come on, baby.
Baby, please.
Baby, please.
And I'm begging you, baby.
Begging you, baby.
On my knees.
On my knees.
Turn on your light.
Turn on your light.
And shine on me.
Let it shine on me.
Turn on your love light.
On your love light.
And shine on me.
Let it shine on me.
And shine on me.
Let it 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 shine on me. Let it shine on me. Early in the morning, let it shine on me. Late in the evening, let it shine on me. All I need is your light. All I need is your little light. Let it shine on it, boy. Let it shine. I just want to tell you, just about my baby, and how come she got to make me feel pretty good? How come she make me feel all right? Just what I want to tell you, too. Yes, I do. I ain't going to tell y'all, just tell you a little bit. I ain't going to tell you all about it, but I just tell you a little bit. And it's one of the reasons I'm got to make me feel so good. For some little reason, you got to make me feel all right. Yes, I do. Just because you may wake up in an empty bed, there's no reason to walk around with your hands in your pockets. Get them out. Do something better than that. A long time ago and started doing something that's a little bit better than that. Made me feel pretty good too. Yeah. Wait a minute, cause when I get lonesome, I just reach over my left shoulder, ask my baby, come on, turn on over. She do, yes, she do. She got to make my feet. I was a king, ballerina, but I got no queen. Gotta make me feel pretty good. Gotta make me feel. All right. Then I asked her, how you feel? She said, all right. I asked her, what you got left for me? She said, all I got, darling. In my life, I said, why don't you shine on your life? Why don't you let it shine on me? Just a little taste of your love life. Just a taste of your soul. Shine it on up now. Just ask my baby, how you doing? She said, daddy, come on home. She said, mama, I'm on the line. She said, daddy, come on home. I told her, mama, now I'm at the line. Just turn on your light. Let it shine.
you feel? How your life done? How's it done? Begin to shine. Sometimes again, ask my baby, turn on your light, let it shine upon me, let your love light shine upon this boy. I'm kind of lonesome, I'm a little hungry for your love. So I say, come on, let it shine, shine on me. Shine on me, let it shine up on me. It's got to make me feel pretty good. If you let it shine on this boy. It's got to feel, feel alright. It's got to feel, feel alright now. Wanna shine on me, on this boy. Let it shine on me. Up on this old boy. And I ask my baby sometimes, why don't you let it shine? Your sweet little light up on me. I gotta talk about my baby making a shine up on me. She got to make me feel all right. She got to make me feel all right. Make me feel pretty good. Yeah, nah, nah. Make me feel alright. I just gotta tell you about my baby. When she begin to love me, got to feel like a king. Ow! She gotta do me alright. She gotta do me alright. She gotta do me alright.
Your life.
Hey, we're going to come back and do a second set in a little while, and we're going to bring on two other real good bands, and they'll blow your minds anyway, so we'll be back in just a short while.